Oh my god, who is this?
Hi guys.
What is up and what is good, YouTube, the World Wide Web? What is Gucci in your coochie, YouTube? I am going into Family Thrift Outlet. My boy Young Clipper is with me. Lil Kinky is getting a drink right now, but we're about to go in and see what La Flame
straight up
we can find in the thrift. Let's get it.
What'd I say? It's your boy Lil Kinky, aka Sasquatch.
We out here, baby. Yo, my thrift guardian just found the exclusives right here. Straight out the gate, jumping from the ocean. You have the fishes that get you hella bitches. Raindrop, flip-flop. Yo, baby, that's what's up though, son. Shout out Lil Kinky's intro though. That boy came through clutch.
What are those? Damn, the all elephant print upper sheet. The Air Jordan Elefante 3s. Baby, what's good? Oh, what's good with it? Just gonna leave that guy right there.
Oh, wow, Nike suck balls.
Nice!
Excuse me, Oriental? That is so not PC. This is ASEAN.
Stupid.
Oh, snap, Lil Kinky, we got something for you, baby. We got something.
I already know. All day, every day.
What's we repping?
Stay repping the U.
It's all about the U.
Oh no, is this a tropical temptation? Yes, it is. The University of Hawaii rainbows. This actually is super old. Like, look at the tag. Damn, that tag is rustic.
My hand is burning up.
Your hands on fire?
From all this heat.
The extreme bacon neck.
Platinum FUBU.
Oh, that goose on the back with the distressing on the threads. Damn. It's half jersey, half dental floss. This shit is perfect. We got a live one, boys.
Columbia. This is the Whirly Bird edition.
Ooh, Whirly Bird. Yes, it is.
Whirly Bird gets the worm.
You corn.
A little Winnie the Pooh heat.
Oh, Pooh, Winnie the Pooh, Tiger Woods edition, baby. Authentic, no gimmick, dry fit, USA, authentic. I think I already said that, but in case you guys didn't know, this is authentic. It is a cocaine USA soccer jersey. That patch is actually looking kind of ratchet, but what's good, baby? Here at Bass Pro Shops, we don't only kill Bambi's mother, we make her an American hero. This is actually a nice historical piece. It is a Georgia basketball team. Now, basketball was invented in the state of Georgia, and they used to get nice orange buckets, and they would pluck them from the groves and then dunk them hoes. History. Oh, shit. Lil Kinky Twist just came through with the distressed Reggie Miller jersey. Hold on, let's stretch it out. Size 44. Old school champion piece. It definitely does have a little bit of wear and tear, some cracking. And then what is this?
It's all embroidered Samuel Bradford St. Louis Rams little jersey thing. Tripping.
Uh-oh.
This one's even better than the last.
Uh-oh.
Hey, queer, get that piece of shit down. Look at this. All day, every day, baby. First favorite college, University of Miami, baby. The U. You feel me? Keep it southern. From the south. Diamonds in my mouth. That's it.
Holy shit. What did we find here? The Fila Fuego. Vintage windbreaker. Oh my god. Look at all of these triangles. This is sexy.
Fuck with me. Fuck with me.
Holy moly. That boy YKP finding the old school Seattle Seahawks colorway dual wheeled blue
shit.
Gator. Oh, we got the blue, we got the red, and we got the green. DV next to show off the titties. You got blue gators, green gators, every time gator. Every time they buy them on the gator.
Shut the fuck up, bitch!
Ooh, what do we got here? We got this goofy little bitch. This is a very cool cartoon depiction of a breakdancing goofy. What's good with it, cuh? Shit, son. What you got?
Got the Los Angeles Rams little crew neck with the football shape. Yup. What'd I say?
Tripping.
All right, what you got, YK?
Bruh, got that Columbia.
Ooh, that old school raspberry. Oh my God.
Got the
Tommy for your mommy, Trill Figure. Holy crap, cutting so green, yellow, blue, navy. On the back, it's all green. Damn, daddy.
Nice.
Holy shit. And then last but not least,
vintage Puma
in the Tiffany color scheme. You sexy bastard. Well, look what I found you, dude.
Oh shit. Is that American members only?
Oh, yes it is.
Only the finest of windbreakers.
Oh, yes it is.
I love breaking wind. Insert fart sound here.
God, I farted.
Fuck with me.
Wait. Oh, and peep this, man. They got the little baby Braun Brons right there. These are actually fucking fly. I wish they were my size. Flamingo color scheme because they fly as hell.
What did we see in the other store that say Ivy Crew?
Oh, yeah, we saw the American flag button down. Yeah. Nice, got a little American flag polo. All right, got some slight yet sexy at the same damn time. You got the Adidas blue and black Hita clean. Oh, then back door, you got the blood red, nice bright color scheme, a polo sport piece, heavily stained though. Y'all shit out. Oh shit, the trifecta is complete. You got a starter piece of Heat black and white zebra skin color scheme, clean design on both the back and front. Young Shatter with the starter logo embroidered. Think I'm gonna get it. A little bit yellow, but fuck it. Wait, what happened?
I got some polo Heat right here. Little white and blue stripes. With the RLYC, I don't know what that mean, but it's on there.
Ralph Lauren Yacht Club, cuz.
You right.
Oh, and that boy Young Clipper found another Ralph Lauren Yacht Club sweater. Very clean and very high fashion.
That's too much sauce.
That's too much sauce.
Oh, first the fish and now the penguins? Bruh, the slipper game is freaking vicious today. Concord color scheme. What we got?
We got that little Houston Astros old school colorway, National League, all embroidered.
That's too much sauce.
It's a beautiful thing. It's a beautiful thing.
Yoink! This is some crazy Clifford blood red YG Heat polo jeans coat, 3/4 sleeves. Bruh, too crispy. Oh shit, what you? Ooh! That boy Lil Kinky Twist just found that crazy vintage logo 7 all embroidered, saucing like a motherfucking Miami Dolphin heater. Sorry I curse, guys, but this tangerine thing is too clean with the teal, bruh. I just in my pants. This is dope.
Let me dig in that bag of the reefer, though.
That boy Lil Kinky, America's number one moto sport, that NASCAR vintage.
Bro, I seen it from the side. And I was like, oh shit, that's all primary colors. That's gotta be something. Now I took it out, I saw NASCAR, I was like, oh shit. I turned it on the back, I seen NASCAR real big, I was like, hell yeah.
That's too much stuff.
Lil Kinky coming through with the heat wave. The nutmeg.
Dirty bacon on the
on the neck. But it's a Chicago Bulls pinstripe tee, straight 90, straight flame. You guys already know we in this thing, bitch. That boy Lil Kinky is back in touch with his kin. He found the starter Boston motherfucking Celtics heater, bro. This thing definitely got some stains all up on the frame, but still, that is a vicious freaking piece. Nice!
What'd I say?
That's too much stuff.
Snap, crackle, and what? Pop. We got a Ralph Lauren button up, and then backdoor with the Ralph Lauren Polo Jeans Co. t-shirt. Ain't getting no better than this, baby. Oh, the Irish really are making their move in the fashion realm. You got the Conor McGregor yachting, beautiful two-tone 90s shorts. Sexy.
Mama always told me, drink your milk. That's how you grow up big and strong.
Here, bro. What is this?
Very nice. Designed in Italy. That's a good sign. Unfortunately, don't be fooled when you see it's designed in these foreign countries. Just because it's designed in Italy doesn't mean it's real gold. Because it's that fool's gold.
Yo, this jacket low-key is fucking hard. Phil Kinky found that old school Domino's Pizza Windbreaker. All embroidered delivery experts. Y'all don't give a fuck what anyone says. I'm getting this shit. This shit's dope. That is a nice one, Kinky. The vintage Nike. All slate gray colorway. Beautiful little coach jacket. All right, see you later. You want to tell bye to the people? You want to tell them something? You want to say bye? You know?
All right, guys. I got to go take a shit, and I got to go to the dentist, so it's been real.
What you find, little Kinky?
It's some kind of hockey team. Is that Buffalo Sabres?
Yeah, I guess. I don't watch hockey. We Southern fucks. There is no ice down here ever, not even in the ice box. But there is slime in the ice machine.
It's worth mentioning.
It is worth mentioning. What is it?
It's some Tommy for your mommy. You got one side that's white, the other side that's colorful. That's like me and Paul. Half of us is white, half of us is colorful.
Yeah. I just did cocaine. Fucking retard. Lil Kinky just fell. All right, bro. Chill out. Luke, I'm telling you to chill out. I'm blazing you up.
Color steam.
Lil Kinky just found this crazy cream oatmeal Corvette piece. And he was like, it'd be more dope if there's a giant embroidered Ferrari on the back.
Hey, chill out, dog. Hey, if you put that in the video, you got to put you saying color steam.
All right, I'll put it in. In the beautiful Clementine color steam. Wow. Oh, shit, I give up.
Stupid.
You guys already know what we is. We 5-star war generals, and we way too coogee for Gucci. Look at that, man. How could you ever get lost in the sauce when you got a compass that big? Let's be real.
That's too much sauce.
Oh, we got some Aquaberry deliciousness. Vintage swim trunks. It would go with your fit right now, bro.
Right.
There you go. Just layer them shits. Yes, sir. This is how you get swagalicious in the thrifts. There you go. There you go. Now pull him up. There we go. And there he is. Lil Kinky Twist. Sagging like a dragon. Doesn't even make sense, but it rhymes. Oh my God. We got that light wash Michael Strahan brand. That Gap blue jeans. Beautiful denim. Dynamite. Floating. Ooh, baby. We got two pancake snapbacks right there. This is really cool, the St. Louis, a blue snap, just a dope design on the front, and then you got the Houston Ash Trolls. It definitely need to be restored, but this one looks freaking tight. What on earth are you doing over there, boy?
Chilling.
We found one last piece for the dub. It is slightly stained, but it is that T-Mac Tracy McGrady all embroidered Reebok Houston Rockets jersey. Hardwood classics. I think that is about it for this though. We're gonna load up the cart and get on out of here.
My bitch is bad and bougie. My bitch is bad and bougie. My bitch is bad and bougie.
Bad. Cooking up dope with a Uzi. My niggas are savage, ruthless. We got 30s and 100 rounds too.
All right, guys, so we back in the crib right now. And as y'all can tell, we got 1,000,001 items in the thrift stores. Now, if you guys would like any vintage gear, of course, my website is hfv.bigcartel.com. The link is in the description. But let's go ahead and get into some of these. I don't know if I should just flex on everyone by showing off all the finds, but I guess I will right now. First of all, you got the delivery boy Domino's mother freaking pizza heater right there. Of course, the Miami Salson like a dolphin crew neck. It is clean. It is a classic. Also, I had to grab some old pieces. I actually did not show this one off. This is a nice little Nitro tee right here with the drag racer. We got some more gear. Of course, you got the starter black and white windbreaker gym. You guys saw a lot of these items, so I don't really want to talk about them for too long at the end of the videos. But of course, man, this Fila Flamer is definitely worthy of being shown off. But yeah, it absolutely is ridiculous that we go in and we find all this fire just in one thrift store. I mean, you got the T-Mac jersey. I picked up a crew neck I didn't show off. The Ralph Lauren polo. You got the Bulls pinstripe. But this is what it is like in Houston, Texas, baby. I just go through, glide in, and find all that mother freaking heat. And of course, you got some nice little Tiffany Puma wear in case you guys want to get nice and exclusive and rock some Nike SBs with some Puma Tiffany windbreakers. But yeah, we just went in and absolutely did our thing today. And that is why, of course, I am the mother freaking thrift god, and I do go hard. So if you guys enjoyed, like, comment, and subscribe. Shout out to my boy Lil Kenya Twist, my boy Young Clipper, they was killing it. Their IGs are in the description, and I will catch y'all next time. Live the dream and eat that vegan ice cream. I'm gone.
Killing these songs, leaving them bloody like Pyrusto. And I'm in it to win it, so I'm somebody that you should get used to. You should get used to.